continue to have positive and productive conversations. I believe we can get to yes. I believe we will get to yes. It's going to take more discussions. And the most critical question is, how do we lower premiums? That's been my central focus from the beginning. You know, for 5 months, there has been a working group in the Senate working to bring Republicans together and unite behind the best approach to repealing Obamacare. That was a working group that's been led by Senator Lamar Alexander and myself. And the discussions of the working group have really focused on common sense reforms that would expand options, expand competition, and give consumers more choices, which would lower premiums and make health insurance more affordable. If we do that, we will have succeeded. We need to do more to get that to happen, but I believe we can and will get that done.
Do you think leadership is going to hear you out in the second round?
We continue to have productive conversations with leadership and with members across the ideological spectrum. This is a process of bringing the conference together, uniting Republicans. I think we're making steady progress in that regard, but we still got a way to go.
What does the president need to do tonight? What does he need to say tonight?
The president has been part of these conversations. I spent about a half hour on the phone with the president a couple of days ago and discussed with him that the central focus needs to be on lowering premiums. You know, the biggest reason so many millions of Americans are unhappy with Obamacare is that it's caused premiums to skyrocket. The average family's premiums have increased over $5,000 a year under Obamacare. That's a problem caused by the federal government. It's caused by the abject failures of Obamacare. We've got to fix that problem. The current draft doesn't do nearly enough to fix that problem, but we can get it done if we give consumers more options, more choices, lower prices, and make health care more affordable to families who are struggling. That'll be a victory, and that will be honoring the promise we made to the American people.